depends on who does it and how much is done. Obviously, we don't want to do 10 liters of liposuction where it takes hours and hours. It is important to know how healthy the patient is and how much of the fat we take out. For the most part, if we take the right amount on the right patient, it is safe.